at me.
Conway Twitty.
Conway.
Yes, it is, Conway Twitty. Well, I gotta take, well, hold on a minute. Wolfman Jack playing your country.
Hey, as you know, smart folks always buy things in the off-season because they know they're going to save lots of money. And right now, Nashville Easy Living's having an off-season sale on new Coachman RV. Prices all over the big lot have been cut to the bone. And that's not all. Watch my lips. If you buy a new Coachman RV now from Easy Living, you won't make a payment till March of 89. That's right. Your first payment will be due in March, when the weather gets warmer and you really start using your new RV. This applies to travel trailers, mini homes, motor homes, and fifth wheels. The Easy Living boys have plenty of new 89 RVs and even some brand new 88. So come on out and make a deal during the off-season sale. And forget making a payment till March. It's all happening now at Nashville Easy Living Country RV, Murfreesboro Road near the Nashville Airport. If you've been waiting to get a new RV, you got a real good reason during the off-season.
Nashville has a great new restaurant where you can dine outside, inside. Its name is the Cascades Restaurant, appropriately so because this superb restaurant is located right in the heart of the Cascades, Opryland Hotel's breathtaking new water garden. Situated between two splashing waterfalls with a one-acre glass roof high above, the Cascades Restaurant offers the fun and romance of outdoor dining. And the food? Ah, the food. The Cascades menu offers a variety of American favorites, changed frequently to enable Opryland Hotel's award-winning chefs to make each visit a fresh new dining experience. Rest assured that you'll find at least one of your own personal favorites on each Cascades menu. The Cascades Restaurant is open every day for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And though it's like dining outside, there'll be no rainouts. Plan now to visit Nashville's great new restaurant where you can dine outside, inside. The new Cascades Restaurant at the Opryland Hotel.
Friday and Saturday nights just wouldn't be the same without the WSM Grand Ole Opry. The longest-running live radio show is a tradition of top country entertainers from America's institution of American music, the WSM Grand Ole Opry. You can make your reservations now by calling 889-3060 for the Grand Ole Opry. Friday, a 7:30 p.m. show, and Saturday shows at 6:30 and 9:30 p.m. The WSM Grand Ole Opry.
Sincerely, don't you know that I love you? That's the Forrester Sisters, and stick around a little later on the show. Willie Shoemaker's going to come by and ride me. Hey, what do we got coming up next, Lon?
Roger Miller, we're going to come back.
Ooh,
one of our
favorites. King of the Road, yeah, I like that.
You spend an awful lot of time in Massachusetts. Seems like every other week you've got a meeting waiting there.
This is Reba McEntire, and when I'm working in a recording studio, sometimes the hours can get pretty crazy. But when the musicians are all in the right groove and the tape is rolling, you can't just up and stop, even for a headache. That's why Goody's headache powders are always there in the studio with me. Goody's gets rid of the pain fast. So when the producer says we're rolling, I'm ready to roll. Because when you work for a living, sometimes every minute counts.
Goody's headache powders and extra strength tablets.
120 years ago, Secretary of State William Seward recognized the potential of an expanse of land northwest of Canada. He negotiated with the Russians and paid $7 million for a territory known as Alaska. Some called the purchase Seward's folly, but time proved Seward wise. The investment gave America a new territory with more natural resources than any state in the nation. Seward was a great American investor. Today, we Americans still know a good investment when we see one. We invest in U.S. savings bonds. In fact, last year we bought over $11 billion worth of bonds. The reasons are simple. Bonds pay competitive rates like money market accounts. They're free from state and local income tax. And you can purchase bonds at most banks for as little as $25.
It's no wonder bonds have become the single most popular investment in the country. For more information and the current rate, call 1-800-US-BONDS. U.S. Savings Bond, the great American investment.
Trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. Oh, but 2 hours of pushing broom. Buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train. Destination Bangor, Maine.
Yeah.
Ooh, worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All of the children and all of the names. And every handout in every town. And every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom. Buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Trailers for sale on rent. Rooms to 50 cents. No phone, no boo, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing boom buys a
hush. I love that. That's old Roger Miller, King of the Road. Are you ready for some George Strait right now? I am, baby. I want to hear a little George Strait. Come here, George. Well, I hear they had a lot of fun at the big party, you know, that TNN threw the other night, Mars, you know?
That's what I heard, too.
Yeah, they had a great time over there. They made goose stuffed with Bruins, you know? The only problem is that they let the thing fly around after it was stuffed, you know?
Not a good idea.
Right.
But Jim Hagen's got a hold of it, I think.
Who's this on the telephone here?
Hello, this is Pete Chambers calling from Clearwater, Florida.
All right. Hey, Pete, how you doing, man?
Good. How you doing? I'm sitting here with Dell listening to you. How you doing?
Is Dell Long there?
Yeah.
Get you there. Let me talk to him, man.
Okay, one sec.
Here comes Dell Long.
Hello, Wolfman.
How you doing, Dell, darling? How you feeling tonight?
Listen, you're sounding better than ever. You and Morris, God, it's just so great to hear you. We love you and miss you and tune in just about every night. We're here when we're up late with Elaine.
You gonna come see us this Christmas or what?
I'm gonna be there January 12th and 13th. I'm going to Atlanta for Christmas.
Oh, good, baby, because I want to see you. Know, I bought you a big Christmas present.
Oh, bless your heart.
Yeah, I did.
I miss you and I love you. I want to see you, too.
Well, listen, give my best to everybody down there. Merry Christmas to you. Happy holidays and everything. You know what I mean?
Thank you, Wolf.
See you later, baby.
Okay,
all
bye-bye.
Right, bye. Hello, who is on the phone here?
Yeah, this is Sloan, Nickwood, Arkansas.
How you doing, Sloan? How you feeling, baby?
Hey, you're playing great.
All right, what's on your mind, man?
Got a joke for you down here about my weenie dog.
Do it.
Dude's head was in New York. His tail was in California. Got run over out on the West Coast. They had to call all the way to New York to tell his tale his head was dead.
Wolfman Jack playing your country.